here makes taking care of your health as easy and convenient as possible. You'll find a complete range of medical services and a fine staff of physicians and specialists at each of our many locations. We cover all your health care needs. Attention General Motors employees. Total Healthcare now has 29 Tri-County area locations. Your open enrollment opportunity is now.
$1,000 instantly playing the new instant lottery game, Greenbacks. In fact, your chances of winning are better than 1 in 4.
Statistically speaking, that is not quite correct.
With me today is renowned statistician Alfred Binger.
And to be quite exact, the chances of winning playing Greenbacks are precisely 1 in 3.57.
Well, it sounds like you've made quite a study of this.
Yes, here it is.
Dr. Binger, we really don't.
Now, the odds of winning Greenbacks are quite remarkable, especially when I calculated the odds of getting money by
pounding
on a vending machine.
You're so cute, I could just pinch your little shit. I'll thank you so much.
Bashful.
Kenny,
you better look or he's not going to leave here. He said if you don't leave, he's going to keep doing it.
Kenny.
Hey, how come you ain't
eating? Now he's bashful. Yeah, he don't want to take a picture. Kenny, you don't want your picture taken? Come on.
John Raymond, did you like the car door?
Mm-hmm.
Ow, don't kick. Don't kick.
Don't worry about it, Bill. She said, you're going to be just like the young pair of sheep. And I said, what are you talking about anyways? He said, well, look, he said, this young Arab king, he inherited his father's harem. And it wasn't that he didn't know what to do, he just didn't know where to start. So that's my problem. I don't know where to start with Paul and Irma here. We all got the news that they're
going to
leave us. But the truth of the matter is you've been good friends, and that's what's really important.
Yeah. Paul, don't cry.
I'm going to miss you, Mr. Paul, because when I go running down the street in my crazy jogging clothes, you're always out there to smile at me, and I'm going to miss you coming out of the door to say hello to me. And I know the rest of the folks here all feel pretty much the same way, and we really will miss you, and we're going to wish you the very best moving down to Kentucky. I got a bookmark that I want to, that I use in my books, and it's a Gaelic blessing for us Irish folks. And I want to read it to you because it kind of expresses the sentiments of all of us, I think. And it says here, may the roads rise with you and the wind be always at your back. And may the Lord hold you in the hollow of his hand. And that's what we feel for you folks.
Now, Paul, now I'm going to tell you in hillbilly because you didn't understand him, guy. I got that slight accent.
Hello!
Them Gaelic hillbillies, they can talk.
That's your new home there.
I don't know what's in there, but I think it's great.
Well, I want to tell you something. This is the truth. I'm going to miss Paul. It's the best neighbor I ever had, and it's
there
the only neighbor, I tell you the truth. No,
well,
but that's
you
honest.
Know, we have an empty hill on the other side.
Empty hill.
That's what they want you.
An empty hill.
That's where a hillbilly come from. You're going to go to empty hill and you're going to have a hill built.
They want you know for a neighbor, but behind the empty hill.
She says we've got a wonderful backyard.
Okay.
Big.
The only word. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
Word is on the back. You can't see nothing. My next neighbor, he says, 3 miles away.
I would live at an open all the way in Hillbilly Town. I think it's beautiful.
I got to hold it real tight. Maybe I'll get one of these.
What the heck they got you on?
I don't know.
Shake and shake.
It's a cabinet.
Remember what you like.
You know what it is?
It's a pure for all. Oh, is that nice? Is that nice?
That's great.
It sneezes every time.
Hey, Paul, now you can hang your beer over there. She won't know about it. Yeah, in the onions.
Taters and onions.
That's what all our Christmas cards are going to go.
The taters are for you and the onions are for Paul.
Tell them you all come back.
Go together, side by side. I want to hold the
baby. He's so cute. Nanny, it's not that we forgot about you. We all love you dearly. But those people, Mr. and Mrs. Hobbs, they are moving out of town. So forgive us. If they got a little bit skipped and you guys don't, but we still love you very much. And we hope we'll be alive for next year, year after, that we can all get together.
and thank you again for coming. And please, we love you very much, but you are leaving us far away. But do come and give
well,
us a
Well, in next year, you can.
Yay! Thank you. And Paul and Irma, but you can always come for a picnic.
Yeah, that's right. Taters and onions. We'll have taters and onions. Oh, no, and our barbecue. We'll barbecue.
Eyes and my lips. Got little chubby fat lips.
Oh no.
Okay, Shane, here's your chance.
More towards John's nose.
Yeah, he does have John's nose.
Yeah, he does.
Your mom's really good with them.
She's got them spoiled though. You cannot, I have to hold them constantly.
Well, I've been patient. She was holding them the whole time we were there.
She holds them constantly. I can't, she cannot sit down.
See, for you that's not good. Because
no.
When you get home, you got things to do.
Right. Well, you just kind of, you hang one time on the ground trying to put things and doing stuff.
You're so
stupid.
Take a good close up of Robin here. Hangover.
Here, wait a minute. Let's hold up your cap. Hangover.
Eric.
Robin. Should have got you last night, huh? I should have got you last night, huh?
I think Robin wants a hot hand.
No, they were there.
Yeah,
first.
I think she
they
was.
They were there.
They were
oh.
There.
Show us
the beer.
But he might be the oldest resident as far as age.
Cold.
I don't know.
Yeah, down here the beans are put them out
like
About time, huh?
Lucky.
11th not over until the last out.
I killed them, they said, no. I started naming off some things. They said, no. In example, I said, the soffit panels on at home. I said, well, the freeze and the fascia. Well, anybody that's trained immediately knows what I'm talking about. I know right off the bat. They don't know anything about it. They look at a house. Oh, it's got three rooms, three bedrooms, two other rooms, and a bathroom. Okay, that's what they're looking for.
Thank God.
There's that party animal. There's that party animal. There he is. Kenner.